In this video, we will present the magic wand tool. In general, magic wand creates new shapes based on the shapes of your design. You can find the magic wand tool on the digitize section of the tools bar. When starting the magic wand, the cursor changes. Now, for any shape that you click upon, a duplicate is created. For example, this upper part of this cloud. This was easy, this is just a duplicate. The lower part of the cloud is a bigger shape, and it is also behind the upper part. Now, if you click on the lower part, a new shape is created with only the visible area of the lower part of the design, not the one behind the upper part of the cloud. So the magic wand can help simplify designs to be suitable for embroidery. In the same way, this arc is on top of the circle. But if you just want this arc to be a hole on the circle, simply click on the circle using the magic wand. Now, let's see another usage of the magic wand. When importing images, there will be cases when parts of the shapes may be the same color as the background of the image. But in embroidery, we usually don't need a background, as the fabric plays that role. So if you remove the background upon import, some holes on the shapes may be removed as well. So the magic wand can help us overcome this inconvenience. Now we will import the image as is. These white parts are all separate objects on top of the letters. We only need the letters, so using the magic wand, we shall choose all the artwork we want.